actually. This little thing that I had the great pleasure and honor to record with the great and wonderful Eddie Nelson.
See, I had news.